So with a scary scene off Pleasant Valley Road right now. It's kind of hard to see, but there is a large pine tree that just fell on a house.
It happened less than an hour ago on Lundy's Lane. We're hearing the homeowner is okay, but it's not clear what caused the tree to fall.